Attention, Dunwall citizens. Following direct contact with an infected or weeping individual, you are required to remain in isolation for 2 continuous days. If signs of infection occur, report for transport to the Flood District.
Shop. See you next time.
Word is, he's like a phantom. With an army of shadows in front of him.
That guy down? Ain't he just a boss? Like Slackjaw?
No, this is one odd bird. Consorts with crazies, does rituals and the like, bone charms and such.
You sound afraid.
Damn right I am. Down ain't no ordinary man. Touched by the outsider he is, given dark powers. He can slit your throat across the room.
Well, that'd give him a leg up for sure.
It's no coincidence that most men won't even whisper his name.
Is it true that he lives in the flooded district, with them weepers and wild hounds?
That's what they say. Perfect place for a paid killer to hide. Picked up anything good?
Blow off, Joffer.
Thank you.
Anything to smoke or eat.
You got luck. When you're this handsome, you don't need luck.
Face like a hagfish.
Pay up. Don't be sour.
Say, when's Slackjaw coming down?
Not till the next batch of elixir's done. He'll want to check on things.
Then you better get all your shit together, huh?
Everything's fine. I run the still like I run a game of Nancy.
Yeah. Bastard.
Rat. To the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer, but one of the other places where they train the overseers to be real religious.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's from. He sneaks in. You know Eddie. Brilliant at it when he's sober.
I remember. Brimsley job, hitting the dumbwaiter all night.
Yeah. So he goes from room to room, kids sleeping, an overseer giving a lecture to the kids. Couple guys training with those hounds.
Stuff you'd expect.
But it gets weird. Some kind of machinery. Then a woman laughing, just laughing and laughing. Then music, a kind of plinky plonky sound. That's what spooked him.
You sure he wasn't drunk?
Says he still hears it at night. He never did find his brother.
That's a knee slapper, Rodney. Okay, I got one for you.
Well, give it.
Okay, here goes. The nobleman laid with the scullery maid, so loudly they made quite a riot. The nobleman's wife took the butchering knife and carved herself some peace and quiet.
Oh, I get it. The wife done cut them both, right?
Yeah, that's the gist. Now it's your turn.
Let me think. Okay. Yeah, I got one. Ready?
I'm listening.
There once was a sailor from Morley who fancied a woman most sorely. He gave her his cash, she gave him a rash, and that's all. There isn't no Morley.
Alright, you win. You win.
Well, I know 100 of these old rhymes. My mummy used to tell them at me.
There is a strong drink made here. I tried it once, distilled from river crusts by the taste of it. The brothels sprang up around the distilleries. They are inseparable. The great ships have stopped bringing their hulls. There is a strong drink made here. I tried it once, distilled from river crusts by the taste of it.
I'll move over here.
The fuck are you looking at?
I know something's up.
Must have been nothing.
Any fools settling over here?
Who's making that noise? Knock it off.
Heard something.
Maybe you heard something, or maybe you're hallucinating. Come on, spread out. What's this business? Is anyone there?
Nothing here now.
Come on. What's this business?
Is
anyone there?
Must have been rats. Must have been rats.
Going on over here.
Huh?
Damn it!
Somebody, get over here! You bike for shit!
Someone's about to get shanked.
I know you're here. Ha! Come on, let's get this guy! Cut this bastard up for the hand thing! I'll stick you! From me!
What the fuck are you looking at?
What?
dies.
Well, is it on?
What's it look like? Blow off, Hayburn. Go on. Toss the damn rat already.
Never gets old.
What have you done to me? His father was one of the first to die of the plague. A street thug, a knife for hire. This one cooks rats over a trash fire when he can't find anyone to draw.
Cold as a whaler's gaff hand.
50 years old, at least. This guy fought for the Empress.
Forget his old ass. I can't even remember the Empress. We tagged it plain. Under Clavering Street is ours. Come on. What's the take?
20. Plus 2 elixir.
Looked like 25 to me.
Look here. It's 20. It's 5 each, counting Boo.
You want me to check your pockets?
Let it go, kid.
Don't call me kid. You think you can cheat me? Come on, let's get this going. I'm gonna dump you in the river after I...
Let's see what's inside.
That's the end of you.
Never mind him. Should have kept his mouth shut.
His dies.
Somebody give me a hand! Go!
Crying about that dice game?
Blow off.
Yeah, it's dice.
Thank you.
Thank you.